The hunt has not been successful. Darkness has fallen, and the men are stranded on the edge of their territory. If they are to survive a night away from their cave, they must make a fire. Neanderthals were not the first to use fire. It had been known to humans for over 500,000 years. But their skill in harnessing it is key to their survival in this frozen continent. Fire provides warmth, of course. At night, temperatures can fall by 20 degrees. But in the open, fire is also their main means of protection. Leopards and wolves, cave lions and bears stalk this part of France. Neanderthals are not just the predators, they are also the prey.